class this video. In previous video, I told you how to make rice. In this video, I will tell you how to make bendi pulsu. Let's go! Okay, I took a bowl here. And starting without turning it, we should add 3 tablespoons of oil. Let's wait. Now let's on it. Let's keep this one side and remove the lighter. Oh my god. Now let's play the ball out. Now these are fenugreek and cumin seeds. We should not add more, otherwise curry will become bitter. Let's start now. Then let's keep it high. After heating, after the color change, it's color change, right? Now let's add ginger. See, we cut it already. Yeah, it's enough. Now let's keep it aside. Wow. The dish looks very wow, it's smelling already. And I'm looking now. Wow. Now it's gonna be. Now let's add green chilies, onion, and curry leaves. Let's add it. And some curry leaves. Yeah, it's done. Now let's give it a mix. One chili is there. Saute it very well. Now let's keep it in high. Don't be a messenger. It's my advice. And I think so it's enough. Does this sound crazy? Now a secret ingredient will come. That's sugar. Are you thinking sugar? It curries, yuck, you're thinking now. But it won't suit. We need sugar very much. Otherwise, taste will not come. Let's add now. Now let's mix it. But not more sugar, just 1 spoon of sugar. Now mix it. Now let's keep it aside. Yeah. Let's mix it well. Now mix it for 5 minutes. Thank you.
Okay.
I already mix it for 5 minutes. Now I'm adding tomato.
See?
2 tomatoes.
Okay. We chop 2 tomatoes. Yeah. Now it's done.
I'm sorry.
Now with this tomato, I'm gonna add lady's finger. The hero of the curry. Yeah. The main ingredient. I mix it very well. Now take it and catch it well and mix it some hard. Okay. See guys, the onion changed their color. See, such a beautiful color. Now keep the spoon beside and cover it with the lid.
And wait for some while.
Now let's see how it's done.
Not yet.
It needs some more time. Let's close it. Let's see the condition. It's very nice. And let's see the side and add tamarind. Now add this tamarind juice. Steal it nicely. Hey guys, now we should add the next ingredient. Starting with this. Starting with turmeric, we should add just 1/2 spoon. And turmeric juice lives to every disease. But without any spices, the disease not that much good. Now let's add. Chili powder. Yeah. Now see this dish, guys. But something is missing. Watch it. Yeah. Oh my god, I forgot the putting salt. Now we should add it 1.5 spoon. And again 1/2 spoon. Now stir it well. See the color and smell.
You can't smell it now.
Now make it at your house and just. It smells like heaven, guys. Dear me.
Please, if you like my curry, subscribe and
If you like my curry, subscribe and like. And comment below. Last video you all saw the video, guys, but no one liked and subscribed. Hope this time you like and subscribe.